start to cry.
And that's why I hang my hat in Tennessee.